dimensional analysis numerical, I will solve using relay method. Okay, you read the statement of this numerical. First, write the solution, given data. Okay, what is the statement says? Find the expression for the power B. He is asking, find the expression for the power B. So power is also one variable. It will be dependent variable because we need to calculate the expression for power B. I will write power B. Okay, so this is dependent variable. So this power B developed by a pump, okay, when P depends on, clearly as given, depends upon the head H. So one more variable H, head, discharge Q, discharge. And dear students, in this dimensional analysis numerical, it is better to write with name. Don't type only H, Q, later you get confused. So discharge, specific weight, omega or W, small W. Okay, so here I have identified which one is dependent, which one is independent. These three variables are independent. This power is dependent variables. Now first step, what I need to read is expression for dependent and in terms of independent. So power P is equal to some constant K and all independent variables. I will write H and Q and W, specific weight. And dear students, you can change the orders. Instead of writing first H, you can write Q. In second one, you take an H, head. Third, you can interchange. No problem. So once you write the expressions, what is the second step you need to do is, here you need to take power for independent variables. So I will take the power, arbitrarily constant power. For H is, I will take A. For Q, I will take B. For W, that is specific weight, I will take C. So how many variables? 1, 2, 3, 4. So only 4 variables we can solve easily this method using relay method, this problem. So K is non-dimensional constant. It has no dimensions. Understood? K is also constant. A is also constant. B, C also. K is non-dimensionless. It has no dimensions. Understood? For example, in the previous one of the numerical, we take 2 pi. 2 pi is constant. This 2 pi does not have any dimensions. So that is K. K is, I will write for your understanding purpose, non-dimensional constant number. Non-dimensional constant. Okay. Now what we need to do next step is, we need to write dimensions of all these variables. Dimensions, not units. Based on unit, you write the dimensions. First, what I will do, I will try to write the unit of first power. Power P. So what is the dimensions of the power P? That is, I will write directly M, L to the power of 2, T to the power of minus 3. Now question arises, how you write, sir? How you have written dimensions of M, L, T, power of 3? Using the formula, power is equal to 2 pi n t, 2 pi n t divided by 16 to 1000, 60,000. So 2 pi is 60,000, is a constant, you remove. What is speed? So it depends on power P. What is the speed? Revolutions per minute. Understood? Per minute is nothing but time has come. Understood? So torque, force into radius of the drum. Correct? Force into radius of the drum. I will write force into radius. What is force? M into A. Mass into acceleration is force. Understood? What is radius? Radius unit is meter, right? As it is meter. Here M stand time. Time I will write here. What is this term? This is time. Revolutions per minute. What is the unit of N? N is revolution. RPM, no? RPM is revolutions per minute. No unit for revolutions. Per minute, minute is related to time. So I have taken time. Force is mass into acceleration. Mass, I will write M, A, S, S, mass. Acceleration is again meter per second square. Meter is length. Second square is time into time, two times. Time square is there, no? So I will write length. Here also I will write time. This time as it is. One more time. This a is two times of time in the denominator. So I will write two times. What is meter? You write it is length. Okay. So mass is m. What is the dimension of mass? M. What is the dimension of length? L. Length l it is. What is the dimension of length? What you take one more l. Diameter. Time, time, time. Three times. T, 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 t cube. L, l, l square. Okay, I will remove one. So if you simplify this equation, you will get m l square t to the power of minus t. I hope you understand. Okay, nothing I have done. I have written the formula 2 pi n t by 60 into 1000. 2 pi by 60, it is a dimensionless constant. So I have neglected. Only remains speed and the torque. And dear students, you must know the unit of the torque or formula, at least formula of the torque. Unit of n is revolutions per minute. Revolutions is again dimensionless. So per minute, it is time. So I have taken time in the denominator. For n, torque is force into radius. I have written force into radius. What is the unit formula for force? M into area. Area, acceleration due to gravity, ma. Okay, r is radius. I am using the word radius. Radius unit is meter. So mass, I have written words so that to avoid a confusion. A is acceleration due to gravity that I have derived here for your understanding purpose. Meter per second square, meter is length, second square is time into time, two times. So I have taken dimensions of all these variables. So mass, length to length, l square, time into time into time, it is time cube, and it is in the denominator, time cube. If you take in the numerator, it will be equal to this. Okay, so not necessary to show all these rough work in the exams. If you how to remember the power formula in terms of dimensions. Power dimensions is m l square t to the power of minus 3. Okay, what I do, I will write the dimensions of h, that is head. Head h is equal to unit of head is meter. Meter is, I will get only length. Okay, similarly I will write the dimensions of discharge. Discharge dimension, unit of discharge is meter cube per second. Meter cube is l cube. Meter is a unit of length, l cube. Second is a unit of time. So what will be the dimensions of the discharge? L cube t to the power of minus 1. Similarly, you write dimensions of specific weight. I will write here specific weight. What is the unit of specific weight? Specific weight we studied in the module number 1 from properties. Specific weight is equal to rho g. Rho is density, kg per meter cube. Okay, and g is meter per second square. To write the dimensions of rho into g, you will get, I will write here m mass, length minus 2, and t to the power of minus 2. So okay, for specific weight also I will show you. Okay, I will show you for your understanding purpose. This is the second numerical we are solving. Okay, I will solve. So for the next two formulas, I will be writing dimensions as directly. Okay, rho into g is specific weight. What is the unit of rho? Kg per meter cube. First you write units, it will become easy for you to write the dimensions. G unit is meter per second square, is equal to specific weight as it is right. And what is the kg? Kg is unit of mass. So mass dimension is m. Okay, and here it is meter. Don't consider m is mass again, it is meter. So meter is l divided by meter cube, l cube. Second square is t minus t square, is equal to specific weight. And here some terms get cancelled. Here is l and l cube. One l get cancelled, it remains l square. So if you simplify, mass l square is there in the denominator. If you take in the denominator, l minus 2, t square is there in the denominator, time square you take in the numerator, t minus 2. Here it is m, l minus 2, t minus 2. Because I know the dimensions of specific quantity directly, so I written. So if you also, you need to practice number of problems, so you need to remember dimensions of each variable, okay? If you don't remember, this what hint I am giving you, first you write the units, write the dimensions. Now what we have done, we have written the dimensions of all these variables, independent variables and as well as dependent variables. Now we'll substitute in equation 1. I'll take equation 1. So power dimension is m l 2 t to the power of minus is equal to k, you write as it is. H dimension is l, you write as it is, to the power of a, don't forget the power a, you write. The second variable is q, second is discharge. What is the dimensions of the discharge? L cube t minus 1. What is the power? It is b. Okay, now I will remove, I will erase this, I need some space to write. Okay, then what is the third variable? It is specific weight. What is specific weight dimensions? M l minus 2 t minus 2 whole to the power of c. Okay, now this is the equation in terms of dimensions. Now we'll compare power of a, b, c, or power of length, power of mass, power of time on both the sides. Okay, so for comparing the powers, let me take one different color chart, please. Yes, first what we do, we'll compare power of m on both the side. On both side, what is the power of m on the LHS of the equation? It is 1. So I will let 1 is equal to, is there any power in the k term? No. Is there any mass here? No. There is no mass here. There is no, yes, here is a mass m. So what is the power of mass m here? 1. 1 into c, c. C is equal to 1. Directly you'll get c is equal to 1. Similarly, you compare power of length. Power of length l. What is the power of length l in the RHS? Sorry, LHS, that is 2 is equal to. Here is a 2. Power of l is 2 is equal to. Is there any power for the k term? No. Power of l, it is a, is there? You write a. Power is there? Yes. L is also there. Power is 3. 3 to b. 3b plus 3b. Any power for l? Yes, it is available in this term also. Minus 2. Minus 2 into c, minus 2c. Okay. Now c value already we have calculated here. Substitute the value of c. A plus 3b minus 2 into 1. So a plus 3b is equal to, this minus 2 into 1 is minus 2. Minus 2 if you take on the left hand side, a plus 3b is equal to 4. Okay. Anyway, you are perfect in mathematics. You can do it better. Power of m is over, length is over. So what left? It is power of time. What is the power of time on the LHS of the equation? It is minus 3. Time it is there. What is the power? Minus 3. Is there any length power time power here? No. No. Time, yes, it is there. Minus 1 means a power. Minus 1 into b, minus b. Plus m l time is there here, power is minus 2, minus 2 into c, minus 2c, minus 2c. So simplify the equation, minus 3 is equal to minus b, so minus 2c. C value already you calculated when you compare the power f form. So substitute the value of c, so minus 3 is equal to minus b, minus 2, c value is 1, minus 3 is equal to minus b, minus 2. So what will be the value of b? B I will get as 1. After simplifying this equation, I will get 1. So he substitute b here in this equation, we can also calculate a. So a is a plus 3b is equal to 4. A is equal to 4 minus 3b is equal to 4 as it is, minus 3, b value is 1. 4 minus 3 is again it is 1. So a is also equal to 1. Constant a is also 1. A is also 1, b is also 1, and I think c is also 1. Yes, the power, arbitrary constant power values for all three constants, it is 1. a is equal to b is equal to c is equal to, and is also equal to 1. So substitute all these power values in equation number 1. So what is the equation number 1? Here is the equation. That equation I will write. Okay. So on this page, from equation 1, here is the equation 1. So P you write as it is, K also you write as it is. What is H? Write as it is. Head. What is the value of power A? Unit of A, value of A. A is where you calculated. Yes, it is also equal to 1. Discharge, value of B, 1. Specific weight, what is the value of C? C is also 1. So now B, P is equal to H power 1, Q power 1, W power 1, everything is there. So what will be the value of K? If you know value, if you know the value of K, you write as it is. Otherwise, P is equal to, you write K as it is, H, Q, omega. That is specific weight. This is an expression for power. Okay. If you know the value of K, you write it. Otherwise, you remain substitute as it is. Take in terms of K. And dear student, this is the also a power equation which will be used in fluid power systems. It is there in your higher semesters. Okay, to calculate power using discharge equation. This is a one equation 2πnt divided by 16 to 1000. This equation using torque and speed. This is using torque and speed. This is using discharge and head. Okay, so up to here we have to solve the Rayleigh method. So now this is complete. We have written expression for power.